and according to Jimmy, it was well worth it. The only question now is, can WWE handle the real untethered Jimmy himself? Since he betrayed Jay, Jimmy had a new confidence and has taken on more bloodline business. We'll see you.